them about the church. Because once you win one soul, you have done the greatest work. Hey, Adima, why are you now? Winning one soul is more than all that you have what? Done in this way. So my brothers and my sisters, this morning, I came here just to give you this short communication about how important it is for the value of our heart. So that we shouldn't neglect the soul and its work. And yes, I cran away muna, yes, ye jaemu, na ye de evasi nyema, edi ebroko, ye cran, no edima, ya koko, edi ashan, sase, onyeno. Your soul is so important, and that is why God put a soul within you and said that your soul will live in you and it shall never what? Die. It will face eternity in the eyes of what? God. So this, my brothers and my sisters, as you move on this way, put this in your mind that I want my soul to achieve the heavenly one, glory. Because in Revelation chapter 6, verse 9 to 11, and when he opened the fifth seal, he saw the souls of those who have been persecuted for the love of Christ and for the word of his testimony. And they cry out with a loud voice, saying, Lord, sovereign and king, how long are you going to avenge our blood on those that live on the what? On the earth. And he said to them, he gave them a white robe and said, wait, because the mission has not been what? Fulfilled. He saw the souls of them. When you worship God and you die, your soul is still what? Living. Because John saw them. They have been slain on the earth, but their souls are what? Are there in the sight of what? God. That is the value of the soul. And that is why the Bible keep on to tell us in Revelation chapter 14, verse 13, that blessed are the dead who die in the Lord. For henceforth, says the Spirit, they will rise from their what? Labor. And their work do what? Follow them. The value of your soul. Your work is going to follow you. Whatever you do on this earth is going to follow your soul. After you have what? You have died. So my brothers and my sisters, let's hold fast to the faith that we have. Some try to joke with faith. Don't joke with your soul. Because the God that we are working is a consuming what? Fire. And he has given us opportunities to stand. And God has his limit. It is a terrible thing to fall into the hands of what? Of the Lord. And this is the hour for you. So if you are here this morning, we will encourage you to stand in what you have, to hold on to what you have, not to turn back, because the value of your soul is very, very what? Important. May the Lord help us this morning. And may the Lord bless us. And may the Lord encourage us to realize that we have body and soul, and that we have to satisfy the will of God, and we have to do the will of the soul every day and night, so that God will finally save us and take us to heaven. May God be with all of you. Amen.
Amen. Amen.